What is Megadeth's saddest song ever? I'm going to make a case in this video that it just might be a Tout Le Monde. Now, in order to find out if that claim is true, we'll be watching a live performance of a Tout Le Monde at Woodstock 1999. And let me just say, if you want to make people weep tears of sorrow with your own music, check out my music theory course below in the description. You'll learn all about the saddest modes in music theory, like Aeolian and Phrygian and even Dorian, each one a subtle shade of sorrow. You learn about the C word, counterpoint, as well as negative harmony, serialism, tone rose, neoclassical harmony, which is Lord Yngwie J. Malmsteen's favorite. Just be sure not to consume any donuts while you study that course. It's 75% off right now, so hurry and sign away your soul to me. Now, according to songfacts.com, a Tout Le Monde is often interpreted to be about suicide, as the lyrics can be heard as a suicide note. A Tout Le Monde is French for to everybody. Introducing this song at a concert at Webster Hall in New York City on October 25th, 1994, Megadeth frontman Dave Mustaine said, "In February of 1993, I decided I would try to kill myself with Valiums, and I came real close to doing it. This is a song about that time period in my life when things were really f***ed up." As you can see, very sad subject matter in the song. Now, before I die of dehydration, I'm gonna need to slug down some WAP juice. I'm coming back to life with those 69 grams of protein per sip. All right, let me get my cans of power on here, and we will check out Megadeth's saddest song, Tout Le Monde, live at Woodstock, 1999 Woodstock, where things got crazy. All right, here we go. It's crying already. Marty Friedman on guitar.
Dave Mustaine, check this out. Here's something we hope you really like. Now, what if I think it sucks?
Oh, it's like somebody gave him like a CD or something to check out.
Something we hope you really like. Now, what if I think it sucks?
And what if I think it sucks? Probably are not going to like that, Dave. Okay, just toss that by the side of the stage.
I realized
life was a game.
More seriously, I took this. The harder
the rules became. Good lines. Pardon me. We're F sharp minor here, which contains three sharps. Big drum sound. My body's gone, that's all. Yeah. Love how Dave's like singing through his clenched teeth. So this is in French, and I do not understand French. Listen to those arpeggios that Marty's playing. E chord, verse 2. Now the arrangement has escalated. Even more sadness. Look at that flat 2 chord of the G. leaves behind is hard. Didn't catch that lyric. Dave Mustaine's very hard to understand, but that's part of what makes his voice and vocal delivery so unique. Like, no one sounds like Dave Mustaine. Just the inflections, the timbre, or the tone quality. Very unique. Tout Le Monde to everybody. It's like his suicide note to the world. Last words I'll ever speak. Set me free. Solo time. Give it to me, Marty. Short hair is a no-go. I like it better long than Marty. Look at his guitar. It's got no tone knob, probably just volume, and no neck pickups. Different acts there. Modulated up to G sharp. Never hear this key in metal. Oh, and that takes us right into the old key from E to F sharp. That's really smart. Some of those arpeggios. Really good composition. Give me a double chorus, boys. I want to feel the sadness. Last words. These are my last words. Harmony parts. Gorgeous. That's like the best part of the song, man. I love that. Sharp with the flat 6 degree. Very haunting. Flicks his pick into the crowd. Look, everybody's crying out there. Look at him. Weeping tears. Now, what's your opinion on this song? Do you think it's Megadeth's saddest track ever? If not, let me know what you think is. Become a Super Shred subscriber by signing away your soul to me on Patreon below. That includes all of my YouTube lessons, backing tracks, courses, WAP juice belches, and much more. Until next time, my friends, stay evil.